Massim Museum in Alotau, Papua New Guinea. This cozy not-for-profit museum and cultural center dedicated to the culture of Milne Bay Province opened in 2016 under the direction of passionate curator Joan Winter, who specializes in Pacific Island art. The exhibits include striking wood carvings, canoe art, basket weaving, contemporary art, community photography and more, much of it donated by locals. Stop by the souvenir shop for interesting curios. The museum currently has two history exhibitions, The Rise and Fall of Samurai, and Milne Bay's Place in World War II, The Battle of Milne Bay 1942. More contemporary displays include paintings and objects created by Milne Bay artists and weavers. The museum's permanent collection includes 40 carvings and 12 storyboards from the Malinowski Legacy Forum Carving Project. The museum is not for profit and your donation will help to keep us growing and serving the community. Like us and join us at Xtreme Collections for more fun and knowledge.